that these speak evil of those things which they know not. But what they know naturally, as brute beasts, in those things they corrupt themselves. Woe unto them, for they have gone in the way of Cain, and ran greedily after the error of Balaam for reward, and perished in the gainsaying of Kori. These are spots in your feasts of charity. When they feast with you, feeding themselves without fear, crowds they are without water, carried about of winds, trees whose fruit withered without fruit, twice dead, plucked up by the roots, raging waves of the sea, forming out their own shame, wandering stars to whom is reserved the blackness of darkness forever. destroyed with the frightfulness of his coming. Even him whose coming was after the workings of Satan, with all power, signs, and lying wonders, and with all deceivableness of unrighteousness in them that perish. If they receive not the love of the truth, they might be saved. And for this cause, God shall send them strong delusion, that they should believe a lie. Woe make me damned who believe not the truth, but have pleasure in unrighteousness.
Just show up. hell is a place therefore that awaits you.